You can gather the reeds in Kishibe Village under the bridge. The village is Mongol territory, so you can choose to either gather the reeds under the bridge without being seen, or liberate the camp by defeating the Mongols, then gather the reeds under the bridge.
Perfect for a blowgun. I'll get these to Yuriko.